We're here with Veritas Collegiate head coach Poncho McGee. Coach McGee, tough loss today. You guys, you know, didn't start off too well, but you fought back. Just take me back to the game and your thoughts.
Well, the first half, we had 14 turnovers, missed 20 shots, played hard. However, the second half, the kids came back and played pretty well. Like, we just got out slow. We've been getting off slow all year. We have to have a better start, you know, from the conception of the game to the end of the game. But other than that, the kids played hard. North Collegiate played hard. It was a great game. Looking forward to the next rematch. It was a great game. Both teams put it all on the floor.
We haven't played meaningful basketball in a long time. So it started off the way we wanted it, right? We come out like gangbusters. We go up 20 points or whatever. So every coach wants that. But if I was being real critical, like the fact that they came back, which I knew they were, and I felt like, you know, we gave them a couple of things, but the fact that you have a good game and it becomes, and we still able to come out with the win, says a lot about the character of the actual team we have.
Slowing the ball down a little bit, taking the ball out of our bigs, big hand, putting the ball into Tyler Murray and allowing Charlie Chapman to bring the ball up more, seem to work. Try to take the ball out of the people who are causing the turnovers.
15 turnovers in the second half bothered me a lot. A lot of live ball turnovers, which led to a lot of their runouts. And when you lose a 20-point lead in an 8-minute quarter, I mean, it's not ideal, to say the least. So that would be my first part of it and my first analysis of the whole game. So I'll leave it at that on that part. I'm just happy we were able to come out with the win because we hadn't played in a couple of weeks and we had to cancel a few games. So I'm just happy we were able to get them.
I know we talked before, you said, you know, you had an international feel to your team.
Yes.
Even though Canada is not quite international.
Yes.
Just talk about, you know, having to mix up different cultures and, you know, different, you know, people from different places.
Absolutely. You know, of course, because of the COVID, we took a setback simply because we had three young men from Germany, two young men from China, and another kid from Canada. So the COVID has affected us greatly. However, the international flavor is amazing. I've learned so much from the young people that are at our school from China and from Germany and from Montenegro. We have young men at school from Asia, and that's a different language and a different culture that they bring to our school. And although Canada is up north, believe me, it's definitely international because you need a passport, you know, to get here. So I love the whole culture that we have at Veritas Collegiate.
I know, like you said, you got to replace Jordan. That's a lot of points, a lot of everything to replace. Sam started out hot in the first half.
Right.
What do you think he's at as far as stepping into that leading scorer role for your team?
Well, it's hard to replace 2,782 points. Like, that's Jordan's battles final, right? I don't think you replace that with one guy right now. It's hard when your point guard is your lead scorer as well, you know, because he has to bring the ball up against pressure, and then now we were able to break it, and I think that's what got us going in the first half.
As a private school, I know you're already used to the hustle and bustle as far as scheduling and having back-to-back games and playing 30-plus games, but with COVID, how different is it this year?
I got to be honest with you, just talking to a bunch of the coaches and stuff, this has been a nightmare for every coach and AD, board for every school. Like, the stuff changes, and I do mean changes, daily. Like, I'm here for you today to tell you that it's been daily. We go with masks, we can't practice here, we can't play this team, we have this issue here. Like, every day I have a little 15-minute meeting with my AD about something that we have to change and stuff like this. We haven't been able to come in here and just practice since we got back into the gym. Like, there's always been something. And it's hard to overcome those things as a group, but I think we've done a decent job. But it's hard, especially when you don't get to get out on the court and actually play against other teams.